Alrighty then. Howdy folks, welcome back. It's Flying T-Bossy once again. We are going to be diving into the final... This is Whatever Wednesday, wherever... Where I play whatever the hell I damn well please. However, very likely, starting next week, it's just going to turn into the permanent Final Fantasy VII Rebirth playthrough. Because that's going to be whatever the hell I damn well please. Without interfering with other segments. And like, maybe if I beat 9, I'll double stream it, because I know that this game is going to take forever. So, yeah. It's a thing. I understand that. But anyways, we're going to be diving into the demo to be able to, well, go crazy with it. So, yeah. As always, though, don't forget, folks, if you enjoy my stream, you enjoy my content, maybe you just enjoy my dulcet tones, you can find me over on YouTube and Twitter. YouTube is where any and all of my content gets archived at, including all of my Final Fantasy playthroughs, which is Final Fantasy 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 after years, 5, 6, 7, 8, currently 9, also have 16 on their Tactics, or Tactics Advance and Tactics Advance 2, 7 Rebirth, 7 Crisis Core Reunion, there's a lot. I feel like I'm missing something. But yeah, that's there. So, that's the thing. That's what we do. So, what do you guys say we go ahead and we get on into it? Because you're not here to listen to me talk. I mean, you might be. If you are, I appreciate it. But I have a feeling you guys want to see games. Also, shout out to the lurkers right now. Thank you all for tuning in and just watching or having me play in the background. I really appreciate the support. So, let's go ahead and get to it. Grumpy Jimmy, I want to hear more bar. Well, thank you, Jimmy. You can listen to me talking to myself, because let's face it, that's what happens all the time. So let's dive into this demo, because I'm excited. Pretty sure a certain Good Samaritan is supposed to also be playing this tonight. Oh, damn you, Jimmy. Really? Well, at least you're doing it before I jump into it. Alright, hold on one second. Mute that. Change that. Mute that. Fuck, I even forgot, like, what it actually is, because no one's done it in a while. Community, nope, that ain't it. Yeah, I gotta look and see what this actually is. Jimmy knows how to ruin a stream. That's mean. Manage reward, here we go. What is... Well, we're just going to do 10, 10, and 15. That's what we'll do. I'll change the reward around later, but we're going to do 10 push-ups, 10 squats, and then 15 crunches. So, alright, give me a second to move some shit around in my room. If you guys hear a bunch of banging around, it's fine. I'm okay. Don't fucking fall over, you fuck. God damn it. There's that. And then this needs to get pushed in. Alrighty then. So first, squats. One. God, I really barely have enough room in here to do this shit. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Alright. Push-ups. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And crunches. Ooh. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Alrighty, I need water. Ooh, hopefully that's not gonna cause my acid reflex to flare up. Whew. My acid reflex has come roaring back in the last, like, 48 hours or so. It's been kind of terrible, and I keep forgetting to go buy the pills that help. Because I was also trying to wean myself off of them. But that was largely due to the fact that apparently I forgot how much acid reflux fucking blows. Alright, let's do this. Dawn of a New Era. Junon. Clad in cup. Discover a piece of what the Junon region has to offer. Cloud and company follow a group of roped individuals through the Mithril Mine. As they exit, they are greeted by the expansive Junon region. Traverse the rocky terrain atop the mountain Chocobo Bell as you investigate the sightings of hostile creatures in the area. Elements of this region have been redesigned specifically for the demo, and will differ from the final game. We'll go default for now. Wireless. That. Off. Huh. Toggle whether or not. There we go. Difficulty. Well, we want normal mode, obviously. Okay. For those who want to have complete control over their actions in combat, actions are performed automatically. For those who want to focus on executing commands. Fuck. I don't remember. I had the same issue the last time. Well, we'll try active and we'll see how that goes.
Hey, check it out.
Just them?
Guess so.
Hmm?
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
He ain't coming back.
That city they're headed to, is that...
Shunar. Shinra territory. Come on.
This is crazy. Hi, Chocobo. Dawn of a new era. Cloud and company's travels have taken them all the way to Junon's doorstep. Explore the region is around this heavily guarded metropolis while facing off against vicious fiends. Few destinations. Team composition. Alright, well, yeah, we'll start here. How does everybody's materia and shit look? Okay, I mean, pretty basic. Increase of spirit. Increases magic power, vitality, and strength. Alpha Dunk Bangle. Huh. It's kinda... That's new. Kind of funny sounding, though. Gives us Ramu. Okay. Disempowerment. Debrave / deeper. Defaith. Deprotect and deshell. Autocast. Magnify. Oh shit! They gave us Comet right off the bat? Hello. Empowerment and fortification. Wow. There's all sorts of shit going on here. Let's see how that goes. Red's got poison, fortification, empowerment. Oh, do we have... No, we only have Remu. And then Comet and First Strike. Prayer, healing, limit, siphon. What does that do? Allows you to absorb an ally's limit gauge to fill your own limit siphon. Ooh, that's kind of neat. Intriguing, very intriguing. We've got healing with a magnify, which is good shit. Then we've got ice with the synergy, this with linked stuff. This allows an ally to follow the leader's attack command with an attack from linked materia. Okay. So anytime I do something, she'll pop that. And then we've got spare change. Allows you to consume gil to damage enemies with spare change. The more gil you throw, the more damage you will deal to your targets. Chances are I won't be doing that very early on in the fucking game. Item Transmuter. Oh! Very fucking cool! This is gonna be awesome! There's fusion shit! This is gonna be fun! Like, I'm totally okay with this, actually. Everyone's just got their basic weapon, which is fine. Chocobo gear. Hmm. Scorpion helmet, scorpion breastplate, scorpion greaves. Okay. Hold on here. Combat settings. L1 to do that stuff. Synergy skills. Howling Smash and then Spell Blade. Okay. Fuck it, let's go. Up on the Chocobo and explore the world. R1 to call your Chocobo to your current location. Sprint with that. Press the button again to sprint. And Chocobo Trust smells treasure. Do that.
Where did that little bird even come from, you think?
There's a story about a great condor sent to roost on an island's abandoned reactor. Though there's no any way to reach the isle. Or at least...
Gathering materials.
Nature's finally reclaiming what Shinra stole.
Well, even if we could get there, I'd rather not bother. Didn't seem very friendly.
Agreed. Let's focus on where we can do.
Train action. Okay. Well, hang on. Scent. Doesn't sense anything nearby. Okay. Oh, urch! Found things! Alright, the fuck did we just find? So, Planet's Blessing. Okay, so that's going to be a, like a catalyst weapon. Or catalyst material, I mean, not weapon. R1 to dismount. Abilities. Firebolt. Oh, that's fucking dope! Synergy abilities. Utilizing ATB marked with this will grant characters synergy. When two characters have synergy, they do this. Increasing limit break levels, granting unlimited MP, or extending enemies' stagger. Okay, so that's what them little blue marks are underneath the ATB gauge. So, that makes sense. What else do we have here? She's got all of her stuff.
No time to celebrate.
Come here, Chocobo. What the fuck? Okay. Who are you, little fella? Huh. All right, let's do this, Chocobro. Oh, well, hello, Ranch. What's up, Chadley?
Chocobo Ranch. Perhaps you were already aware, but the chocobos here are raised on a diet of feed, seaweed, and fishbone meal. Unsurprising, given the local industry.
Huh. Developed materia. Oh. Oh. Now that's intriguing. Maybe that's how they're gonna get around doing master materia. Okay. Kinda freaking neat. Combat simulator. What you got for me? Version 3.15. Level 21. Lightning Materia 2. Can't do all that. Okay. Huh. Intriguing. Well, let's try this. We'll do Cloud, Red, and Barret. Firebolt Blade. Okay. I will mostly play as Cloud. Like, I probably won't jump between characters super often. Although, this is a perfect time of, like, when you should do it. Can definitely take down enemies with Rich Sharp Claws. Square to do that. That winter vengeance mode.
Follow my ready.
Barret shoots things. Not too bad. We'll try using red this next battle. We have Morph, huh? Intriguing once again. Okay, I definitely feel like I'm doing better with the combat compared to how I did in the first part of the demo. Because in the first part of the demo, I was... honestly, I felt like I was kind of garbage. Filling up with combat data. If there's anything else I can do for you, not that I was weak necessarily, just that I was super rusty.
Howdy! Care to give our wares a once over?
Sure. What you got?
Give that bird a pat on the head for me, will ya?
What are you? Choco Boutique. Very intriguing. Wonder what kind of gear we're gonna be able to get with the Chocobo. Hi there, you little shit. Where are you going? Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to do that. That's pretty fucking cool. Where are you going, little fella? Oh, right here, apparently. Raise the thing up. Obtained a golden plume. Now we can rest. Repairing chocobo stops. Many chocobo stops built in the days of the Republic have fallen into disrepair. Mending one will add a new fast travel point. The benches at these chocobo stops are also in poor condition, but if you use a cushion, you can sit down. Which will... Okay. Oh, that's kind of dirty. So you have to make sure you have plenty of cushions or else you won't recover your stuff. Okay, so here we have like a story point. The fortress. Bean sighting 3. Bean sighting 1. Bean sighting 2. Probably can go all the way out yonder this direction. Bean sighting number 4. Chadley. Well, okay then. Oh. So farming is definitely going to be a thing, like, fight every enemy you find. Damn it! Pick the thing up, Cloud. Zims the brakes.
Alert! Alert! Dangerous being detected in your vicinity. Please ensure you are prepared before engaging. My sensors are picking up some understandable confusion.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Cloud.
Who the fuck are you?
Personal monster assessment instrument. But since that's a mouthful, you can call me Mai. Chadley programmed me to assist you by providing detailed analyses of the fiends you encounter. I hope I can be of service to you in the many battles ahead. With that out of the way, I'm picking up unusual fiend activity nearby. To procure the biological data that we require, you'll need to complete specific objectives during combat. But don't worry, because I'll be here to help you succeed. Good luck.
I smell fiends.
Rare Zemzalet variant identified. Commencing guidance protocols. Zemzalets are known as the sages of the skies, not only because of their intelligence, but also their remarkable feathers that make them both elegant and lethal. These feathers have been prized by all manner of craftsmen since antiquity for their beauty and resilience. Arrows fashioned from them are particularly valuable. They're said to slice through the air so quickly, they're capable of piercing even solid stone. Oh, but take care not to be so entranced by their abilities that you lose focus.
Well, okay then.
Currently gathering combat data on target.
Deal with that. You're up.
Earth, long range magic.
So it's my turn. One more shot. Cut. This one's for you. One more shot.
Immunities to fire, weak to ice.
Get him.
Stop it. Here
comes. Abilities prey. Okay, synergy abilities. Okay, never mind then. Abilities, let's go triple slash. No, we already did that. Another triple slash. Red. Crescent Claw. Earth. Conjures a ward that increases, grants invincibility while casting, strengthens her basic attack. Move.
Have fun.
Okay. Holy shit. Earth can't use prey. Heal yourself, please. Ramu says, fuck you.
Thanks.
Get him!
Gotta be careful.
Ascension?
Nothing personal.
What is that ability that Aerith is using? Savage assault. Okay.
See if you can clear all the objectives too.
Huh. How? I'm in pain. Fast travel on my chocobo. R1 dismount. God dang it. Use a cushion. Clown's like, oh my god. My real question is how do I go that way? Just right here? Yep. Oh, let's change the party while we're at it. I want to try out everybody else. What button do I push? That's not it. Combat? Oh, there we go. Combat settings. Oh, okay. They already have the party setups. So there we go. We'll do that. Mm-hmm. Okay, then. Oof, God.
Too bad.
Week 2, fire. Okay. I don't know.
Don't worry, I can handle this.
Items. Phoenix down. Okay, so dive kick, reverse gale, spare change, chakra, unbridled strength, spells, she has blizzard. Can't activate any of that. Whatever we'll do with this. Aerith. Cure me. Oh god. Yeah, they definitely decided to give us some challenging fights, didn't they? Items.
Still up for it?
Not done yet.
Oh god.
Right.
Synergy abilities. Firework. Ascension. Yeah, well, these things are a little bit harder to fight than I was expecting, to be perfectly honest. We cannot go any further in the this demo. So that is probably where Fort Condor is. Oh, and that's out. So then you can just run through the area and you can respawn. Well, that's neat. Okay, is there like an actual to-do list here? Item transmuter. Apparently, yes, there is. Okay, that gives you more shit that you can make. And then you can upgrade. Awesome. That's freaking dope. Like, this is gonna be super cool. I'm really looking forward to this. Find all the things. All right, the chocobo thing was down this way. Would you like to rest here? Yes. That's kind of neat. Okay. Come here, Choco. Okay, and so you can change it from the menu. Well, that's kind of neat too. Apparently, I have to do something to unlock that. So, let's go over yonder this direction. R3 to drop a pin.
We won't hold back. Get ready. It's on you.
Here goes. Yeah, bring it. This one's for you.
You can do it.
Let me handle it. There. Come on.
I see shinies.
We're in monster territory now.
Rare Tonadu variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. During this time of year, Tonadus migrate to the Junon region to seek out mates. They build their nests far from civilization and raise their young in pairs. In terms of duties, it often falls to the males to search for food. Unfortunately, when food is scarce, they may occasionally venture into towns and cities where they have been known to attack humans. As Shinra's activities continue to disrupt the ecosystem, such attacks will only grow more frequent. On that note, please take care not to become a snack during your investigation.
Well, thanks, Mai. Wind.
I'll show you what I can do. This one's for you. And cat, bring it. One more shot. What the?
Holy shit.
Guess it wasn't meant to be.
Gotta stick it out till the end.
Shake it off, okay?
It's on you.
We've gotta get through this.
Cut! Cut! Here it comes! This one's for you!
Would you fucking stop that? Not Phoenix Draft. Well, hang on. What's the difference?
Be
Please bring Aerith back up. Backline command. Partners in pain. God damn. Retry from last battle. Yes. And system options. Gameplay. Alright, we're gonna switch to classic real quick. Oh, whoops, I should probably do this too. Graphics. No, yeah, we want it set to graphics mode for sure. Combat settings. Swap those two out. Bonus round. Load your weapons with unique bullets to increase stat. Oh, okay. Synergy skills. By pressing one of the four actions, with R1 you execute an synergy skill. Each of these skills functions differently. It may require you to hold a corresponding attack quickly in succession. By pressing that, you can do that. Furthermore, performing will improve his relationship with the teammate. Okay.
Help a girl out. Can you take over?
Deal me? With that.
Need my help, do you?
Yeah.
Boom.
Wow.
Go stop now.
What?
There we go.
Well fought. So perhaps you could polish off those objectives next time?
You know what? We'll try it later, lady.
Most excellent work, Cloud. Did that battle prove a fitting test of your prowess? Your dissatisfied expression says it all.
Oh yes, I noticed that as well.
You aren't equipped with that functionality. Anyway, with the data from your latest battle, I created a new virtual combat trial. It will prove a real test.
Seriously, Chadley? Like, are you gonna argue with your own AI? Cool, and we can fast travel to normal locations as well, not just the Chocobo stops. Whoa there, okay. You need to chill out. Like, I understand I pushed the button, but damn. Also, we might have to seriously consider, like, why you keep forcing me to jump on you like that. Hey, vending machines offers varieties of items. And all sorts of materia. All sorts of stuff, okay. Revival earrings. Item master materia, luck up materia, all this fun stuff. HP up, like, that's... I actually really enjoy how they did this. The fact that they are making it to where you can only increase by a certain amount. So, like, it's going to allow us a lot more versatility in builds. It looks like stuff comes back, so we can actually grind out materials relatively easily. Can now make all sorts of things. Okay, that's going to be very interesting. I'm gonna lick the hell out of that.
Your efforts have yielded an astounding amount of data, Cloud. Perhaps you would like to use it to develop materia?
Yes. Yes, I would, actually. Give me this shit. And give me this shit. And that shit. And I'm out of stuff. However, now we have the other combat simulator thing. Conqueror of the Skies. Well, obviously we're gonna go Cloud, Barret, and Aerith. Oh, this is gonna suck. Okay. Okay, so not that. Abilities! Bonus round. Aerith, Arcane Ward. Does that. Radiant Ward does that. Maximum Fury. Hope you don't mind if I... Here we go. Okay, can't do that. Cure on yourself. Thank you. Ascension.
Gotta give it my all. Gotta be careful.
Lend me your strength.
Can only be used once per battle. Oh, and we already killed it anyways.
Moving on then.
And spirit up materia. Not bad, not bad. Of course, doing all this, well, it's got material rewards. I guess I could do that.
This data is incredible. Thank you for your contribution.
Okay, well, you're welcome, Chadley. Set for all. There we go. That's what I want to do. Alright, so attack, magic, so Cloud. She's got the biggest magic attack. Followed by Red. So, as far as speed, yep, those two are the best thieves that we got. Okay, so, I want her to have that with the magnify material that we have. Auto cast allows an ally to automatically use spells with the linked material when not being automatically actively controlled in battle. Okay, well, I mean, that's kind of neat. Then, I want her to have our fire and ice materia, and our lightning and wind materia. And then we'll do MP up materia. Now for Cloud. Cloud. Definitely assess. Could do level boost with her strike. Morph. And you know what? Having an extra healing thing is never a bad thing. Not to mention, let's buy some extra materials here. So I have, wait, it says I have steel already, okay. May as well buy the one that's on discount. Ooh, that's a lot of money. Materials. Said to dispel curses. Okay, so they give you a hint at what they can do. Mist potion. That's fucking amazing, actually. Oh, right, I forgot. I also have the fortification and disempowerment and all that shit. So, Red, I think, normally leans into being a support character. So we'll go barrier, fortification, empowerment. Disempowerment. And innovation. Pairing with a wording materia. Oh, that's interesting. I'm glad they kind of give you the combos like that. So we'll go steel. Chakra. Spare change. And limit siphon. And that one for shits and giggles, I guess. And Barret. Barret just kind of gets whatever's left over. Wait. Oh, okay, it didn't show a connection. I was like, wait a minute. be a healer. Get that. And that. And that. Alright, so where is the owner of the ranch at? Can't go any further that way. That's where we entered the area. Can't climb up this thing yet. Because it won't let me for some reason. Oh, maybe that's how. Alright. Manual! Climbing. Okay, that doesn't frickin' help. Like, at all. That's kind of cool.
Nothing to it.
So, synergy abilities are definitely going to be like a thing that you need to master. Which honestly is totally fine. Hello. Moogle battles are a thing. Precision defense focus. That would probably not be a thing with me. Although, if they do have something that's like an improved dodge, I won't say no to that. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, gotta follow my own way.
Get ready.
Nice. Oh! So this over this way. Oh! There's a little chalk about. Where'd he go? Nice. Bearer of Grudges.
Rare Alpha Dog variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The docile disposition of the Alpha Dog led to its widespread adoption.
Weakness, fire, and ice. Oh, God. Barrett, you threw them. That's hilarious.
Let's turn this around. The hell?
God damn it. Go the fuck away. I feel like we do not have really great dodging.
Got some fight left in you.
Someone, anyone, we need help! Did like a challenge.
Okay. Now I can do the thing. Hey, Mist Potion! Potion again. Why can he not use his limit gauge? I is confuzzled by this. Try.
Nice! You've successfully completed all Junon
allowed me to create a new combat trial.
Okay.
Enjoy it.
Huh? Consider me intrigued. So, can we fast travel to these points now? We can! Cool. Well, they made things, like, super convenient in a lot of ways. I'm kinda down with it, not gonna lie.
Cloud, have you heard of golden plumes? There are a variety of chocobo feather noted for their especially unique luster, and are used for both ornamental and medicinal purposes. You should pick up any you find, as certain shops might be willing to trade them for goods.
Oh, that'll be a thing later. Give me that magnify. White Squall, Elemental Materia. Well, it's the elemental material, so yes, I'm gonna get it. And Earth. So let me guess. Yep, it's both of them. Aerith, launch a fire at him, please. Oh God. Oh God. Would you go away?
You're up.
I Eris. Hit the world with that Kira. Tifa, throw down that ability. And then Relentless Rush. Alright, I am starting to get the hang of this a little bit.
See you soon.
Like, they definitely want you to use those synergy abilities. So, like, I'm gonna have to definitely remember that they exist. Battle 7 out of 9 enemies in the Junon region. Well, let's go ahead. We'll do this stuff real quick. Combat training exercises. Just so we can get all the materia and stuff. R1 to block. Locking on the targets, switching characters. How dare you spit wind at me? You fuck. Inflicting enough damage or exploiting an elemental weakness will put them into a pressured state.
Time to celebrate.
Change an orb of HP up. Series of battles as a solo.
Never in doubt.
Nice. I freaking love Punisher mode this time around.
Let's go.
Like, that being able to juggle shit like that, just, so good. Do it with Barrett. Yeah, Barrett. Oh yeah, gotta love Barrett's deal there.
Now that was something else.
Ayo. Now to do Tifa's. Okay. Oh, wow. Tifa, holy shit. Okay, Tifa's got an actual, like, juggle set up like that, too. That means Cloud probably will have a move like that that'll let him get airborne so you can then attack. Alright there, big fella. Unbridled strength. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Aerith. Dun 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 dun. Nice! Sorcerer's Storm. Nice. See you around. Now we're gonna be the dog. Damn, dirty dog. This is freaking awesome. This is great music to fight to. I love it. I love the Cosmo Canyon music. To vengeance mode. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. Okay. Red's got some fucking combo-y shit going on there. Like, that vengeance bar is gonna be pretty awesome. Okay, so this is probably the synergy abilities. While guarding, you can team up with allies to perform a variety of synergy abilities. Okay. Let's go. That is so cool. Cloud's like, I'm playing baseball, bitch. So Tifa's is like a, gotta be kind of a quick thing since it's so melee-based. Reminds me of that power attack that you can get in Crisis Core. But speaking of Crisis Core, I wonder if they're gonna throw any other crap at us from Crisis Core.
You made short work of that simulation. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
Life. Oh wait, no, I don't think I found the last Chocobo stop. It was somewhere up yonder this direction, though. Bolt's blink.
Ready.
Okay, so we got the upgraded on that too, so we'll do that next. Wait, where are you, little dude? There you are. No. There he went. Directly in front of me. Where are we going, little fella? Lead the way. Oh, it was right here. Cha-ching. Who's a good little chocobo? With a weird thing on his butt. Like an Ochu seed? back to the ranch real quick. And also, okay, so regional data accumulated, intel gathered, combat assignments 7 out of 12 completed.
Business is booming at our one-stop fashion shop.
Well, it is now because I have things to give you. I was about to say, do you always come, like, running off screen? Holy crap, holy crap, holy crap. Who there? Destination, Angler's Stowage. So, outside of mastering the thing, which I think we got all the things, so maybe we can do that. Let me check real quick. Because it was waiting for me to get other enemy data really quick.
Cloud, have you spotted any rabbits nearby? From what I've observed thus far, the ones in this region have a habit of hoarding trinkets in their burrows.
Oh, really?
You may want to dig it up with a chocobo. Who knows what sort of things you might find?
Really? There we go. Find all 9. With my go-to team of the girls. Okay.
You're burning up. Just a bit. One more and we're safe.
Oh, whoop. I did the wrong one.
Come on.
Hey. Ha. Ha.
Ready?
Okay. Get him!
That was close.
Take the lead.
I'm coming. Cut! Feeling chilly?
Kinda hurt.
Get him! Cut!
Radiant War.
This one's for you.
Holy shit. Yes! Go, Tifa! Go, Tifa! Hopefully we get a move like that with Cloud. So that I can just chase people around in midair. A new summon entity is available. What do you mean? Success in the simulator has granted you the ability to challenge a new enemy. Oh god. Okay.
I gather from your expression that you're eager for more.
Yes. Well, Phoenix flies around, so probably better bring Aerith and Barrett. Let's see how badly I get effed up. And then we'll adjust.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Barret. Maximum Fury.
Do your thing.
Summon abilities. Jeez. Go stronger. Okay. So that was full might. Let's try the weakest one and let's see what happens there. Like, I'm just curious to see how much of a difference it is.
Go on!
Alright, we're talking. Okay, so.
One more shot! You'll see. That'll do!
Fucking healed yourself, didn't you? Damn.
This ends here. It's on you.
About damn time.
Okay. So, way big difference. And no matter what, you get the materia.
That was a masterful victory over Phoenix. The flames it conjured were so captivating. I could hardly look away. With an immortal ally like that at your side, you've nothing to fear. Not even death.
So that's really the difference there. When we do the full game, we'll actually, like, do certain shit.
If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help.
That's really it. Oh, wait, no. I want to go check out the Diggy Diggy. Since that's a thing. Diggy 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 diggy. Because they said that there is bunnies up here. Hello, bunnies. Treasure hunting with chocobos. Ah, bunnies. Chocobo senses something nearby. you guys gonna go? Where's your burrow?
Lead me to your burrow.
Come on, where are you guys going? Like, where can your burrow be? So, not that way. Can I do something with this switch, by the way? No. Okay, bunnies. You guys have to have a burrow around here somewhere. Once I figure out what I'm looking for. Oh, okay, so you hold it down. Okay. Well, that makes a hell of a lot more sense now.
So all of this is Junon?
Everything above us. Below is under Junon.
Little more than an impoverished fishing village.
Figures. Shinra's always gotta have someone to stomp on. It's their friggin' MO.
This is pretty freaking cool. Let's see here. Okay.
One moment. Welcome to Under Junon, our sunless oasis. My name is Rhonda. I'm the mayor and sheriff around these parts.
they have better technology. We're probably... Yep.
What?
Avalanche, huh?
That depends on who's asking.
A woman who could turn you in. And be $100,000 richer for it.
Well, you know what they say. Can't take it with you.
Holy shit.
And Aerith to boot, huh? That's another $500,000 on top.
$500,000?
Down here, though, we know when to turn a blind eye. Consider our lips sealed.
Sorry, but I call bullshit.
Well, I don't think you would if you knew even half of what my town's been through. You don't like it? Leave. But over there's a quiet little inn where everyone's welcome.
Huh. Well, that's nice.
Behave yourselves now.
So,
help! Somebody, please! Help!
Oh no.
Anybody, please! Help! Somebody, please! We gotta go! Now! There's a monster attacking the boat!
So too much.
This better not be a joke.
This way! Oh, down here! Quickly!
I love how they're like, hey, you should do this real quick.
This way! Down here! Quickly! Please!
So that's how we meet her. Wait, is that actually...
Hey, we're coming.
Hey, Shinra's most wanted. Get rid of that thing.
Say what?
Barret, focus.
Get its attention.
On it.
Oh, this ain't gonna end well. Alright, I wanna see how well this is gonna work. It does work!
Shit. Better off than magic.
Okay. Get me back up there. Well, sadly, I didn't exactly give everybody spells. Probably thunder, as you know, water. Well, no one else has magic, so we're just gonna have to deal, guys. Water cell. Healing wind.
Here.
Gotcha.
Abilities, Maximum Fury. Nice.
Oh no, you don't.
You fish. Dolphin's like, hi, buddy. The cloud's like, what the fuck? Oh shit. Okay, so about 3 hours again. And that's if you don't fuck around too much, which I feel like I didn't. Okay, so what's this one more sneak peek? Okay, more of the parade. Oh, whoa! Okay, Costa del Sol. Madame M! Chocobo shit, which that'll be fun. Fucking Cactar, what? Riding in my buggy. Alexander? Who? This is gonna be dope, though. Not gonna lie. Alright. So, that ended up being about 3 hours again. So, not bad, not bad, not bad. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night here, guys. We're about to hit that 3 hour mark. I will be back tomorrow with more Midday Matinee and Throwback Thursday, where we'll be playing some more Honkai Star Rail and Ratchet and Clank Up Your Arsenal. So, hope you guys come back and tune in for that stuff. Thank you all for your viewership and thank you all for your lurks. I appreciate it, guys. That's really it. So, raid-wise. Well, you know what? I don't think she's gonna be on super often here recently. Like, I think she's getting ready to go on break. So, we're gonna go ahead and do Royale Kato as the raid target. It looks like she's doing some art. So, yeah. Okay, so go check out my YouTube and Twitter. YouTube is where my archive is. Twitter is where you can find any and all announcements about the stream. Remember, I'll be back tomorrow with more Honkai and Ratchet & Clank. Like, follow, and if you think I'm worth the subscription, I won't say no. So, thank you all for tuning in, and don't forget, make sure you guys enjoy yourself some good food, some great drinks, even better company. And I'll see y'all on the flip side. Happy trails, folks.